This morning, the state school superintendent is expected at negotiations between the New Haven Teachers Union and the school district. The strike in Alameda County now entering its ninth day. Tony Thurmond is set to join the bargaining table at 8:30, despite his calls for the strike to end yesterday. No agreement was reached. The teachers union wants a 7% raise over the next 2 years. The district is offering 2% and a one-time bonus. But contract talks are dragging on, with both sides growing very uneasy.
It seems that the district and the union are talking apples and oranges. The district is being stubborn and is unwilling to move at all. Incredible frustration at the district.
Meanwhile, students are out of school wondering what happens if the year ends before the strike does.
Our finals are also next week, and so a lot of us are feeling like really anxious and worried, like, oh, what's going to happen, you know, with our grades, and what about finals? Are we going to do them at all?
If things aren't resolved by today, it is unclear when negotiations will resume.